A 15-year-old's facing charges in connection with an online threat made to Roseville's West Park High School this week. This threat was posted on social media yesterday. Police were notified. The school went into lockdown. Officers investigated. They secured the area. Students were sent home early. Classes were canceled. Well, today, officers identified and arrested the student they say posted that threat. Police say that student is not an immediate threat to the school or the community.